Fucking hell. It's blowing a gale today, isn't it? Fucking gale, right? Fucking hell. Fucking Dorothy getting chucked around by a fucking tornado now. Oh, fucking hell. Put the washing out this morning, bed sheets, fucking off they went. Fuck knows where they gone, man. Meow. There you fucking... Who fucking do that? Oi! There you die, boy! Fucking hit me right in the conk with that, eh? You can't. Ah, fuck off. Fucking blow it again, man. Fucking hell. Fucking tell me about it. Meow. And then fucking hell. Wish my wife blew like this. Fuck. Do you know what? I was watching a bit of a... You know, a bit of porn. Oh! Said too much. Last night. Oh, fucking hell. Look at this. Ah, well, would you have a look at that, Gary? Who the fuck? This is the wind, this is. Fucking hell. Some strength's all on me, didn't it? Push it fucking over like that. Christ alive. That's where the fucking elk could be scratching his back on it. Look at it. Oh, right. Let's have a look. I should be able to lift this now. Come on, you cunt! Oh, no. Fuck. Oh, nearly shit myself with that one, then. Try again. No, fuck. Meow. Ah, I know, I know. 10 years ago, I would have fucking bench pressed this, and now... Oh, I'm going to die, boy. Fucking hell. How's this in the road end? Should we get rid of this? A shot of that fucking thing or what? Fucking hell. I got just a thing with this back on farm, like. I can fucking sort it up, cut it up, and then fucking sell it on, then. You know what I mean? Firewood, like, innit? Aye, well, as long as you fucking hurry up so I can fucking get my van through. Fuck, he got a fucking shit beard. I gotta be honest, Geraint. Meow. Fucking hell. Come and have a look at the girth on this stump, Geraint. Remind you of anything? Meow, meow. Ha ha ha, you know it. Postman chode. Oh, fucking hell. We might as well have a bit of a fucking... Have a blow beard, is it? 5 minutes? Fucking chill out. Fuck, that was quick. Oi, die boy, don't worry, pal. I got the fucking machine beard now. I'll cut that fucking log up, no problem. Fucking hell. Right, nice one. Fucking hell, Penlan Pete, boy. Fucking hell. Give us a... Fuck, that's noisy, isn't it? Aye, well, you know, fucking let's put a sword's tree up, boy. Oh, I'll carry the heavy bits, look, right? Fucking hell, come here, you cunt. Ooh, you cheeky bastard. Fucking hell. Take some doing, die, boy. Don't worry, I'll give you a hand. I'll fucking get this big, heavy, fucking bulky one out the way here now. Christ, what's this? 250 kilos or something, and I'm just dragging it around like it's fucking nothing. Oh, bloody hell. Get over here then, Dai. Give this one a pull. Get it out of the way, like. Aye, I'll be here now. Fucking pull it like you're pulling a milkman off your mother. Right, I should do the trick. Just gotta fucking get the cunts out of the way now. Oh, fucking hell. I was up at Penland Social the other night, Dai. Oh, aye. Fucking hell. Saw Penny Morris up there. Ho ho, knock us out on a table, fucking they say, see, get a Tia Maria in there, and fucking hell, gash belongs to anybody. Oh fuck, wouldn't go anywhere near it, not being funny, Pete. Oh, come on, man, die, after a few. No, fuck, no way. Oh, fucking shivers thinking about it. Funny like a fucking butcher shop window. Aye, but you know, get the beer goggles on, innit? Beer goggles, fucking hell. Right then, Dai, you should do the trick, man, now. Fucking get this cunt out of the way, man. Come on, you motherfucker. There we are. I'm still carrying all the heavy stuff, I see. Lazy fucking crap-beard cunt. Chuck in with that. There we are, Dai, all sorted for you. Nice one, Pete, bye. Ah, brilliant stuff. Now fuck off and have a shave.